Do you have any other questions?
Oh yeah.
How about putting some backspin on the ball? How do you play a backspin ball?